If you love the idea of welcoming a Labrador dog into your home, but want to know, do Labs shed their coats or not? You've come to the right place. Knowing how to deal with your dog's shedding is all part of dog ownership. It's a great idea to watch on what to expect before you bring your new dog home. You may have a family member with allergies, or just want to be prepared for what to expect from a particular breed. Here, we're going to focus on the ever-popular Labrador. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. Do Labs shed? The short answer is yes, Labradors do shed. In the next few sections we'll take a look at the reasons that all dogs shed, and whether or not Labs shed more or less than average. We'll also take a look at whether this may affect their suitability for those of us with allergies. Why do dogs shed? When we talk about shedding, this refers to how much hair or fur is lost by a particular breed of dog. With the exception of hairless breeds, all dogs shed to a certain degree. This even includes those pedigree and mixed breed dogs which are labeled as non-shedding, or hypoallergenic. Your dog's fur, or hair, depending on the breed, is designed to help regulate their body temperature, and protect them from their environment. It helps keep them warm when it's cold, and cool when it's warm. It also protects them from getting cuts and scratches on their skin. As the fur or hair stops growing and dies, it is shed by the dog. Most dogs shed little and often throughout the year. Some breeds also have another shed which coincides with the seasons. These dogs will shed most in spring and fall. This process is known as molting. During molting, your dog is basically preparing for the upcoming season. In spring, they will shed their thicker winter coat for a thin summer coat, and vice versa in fall. Factors such as your dog's breed, and whether they are kept inside or outside, will impact how much they shed, and when. That leads us onto the next question, how much Labs shed when compared to other breeds? How much do Labs shed? Labradors have a double coat. This is made up of an outer coat of tougher, waterproof fur, and a softer layer of insulating fur underneath. Dog breeds which have a double coat generally shed more than those with a single coat. In fact, Labs are known for being prolific shedders. Some Labrador dogs will have a large shed twice a year, while others will shed little and often throughout the whole year. Working dogs which live mostly outside tend to fall into the first category. While those who live in centrally heated houses will often fall into the second. But there's no real way of knowing how much your own Lab will shed, until they grow up a little and you can get to grips with their own pattern. You might find that changes to your dog's environment can trigger a change in their shedding pattern. Moving to a warmer climate, or starting to keep your dog in the house when they previously slept outside can cause an increase in shedding. Stress or anxiety can also cause changes. While some people may suggest that certain colors of Lab shed more than others, there's no scientific evidence to prove that's the case. Will a Lab shedding bring on allergies? If you're concerned that the amount of fur shed by a Lab may bring on allergies, you'll be interested to know that the majority of dog allergies are not in fact caused by the fur. Instead, dog allergies are usually caused by two other issues. Firstly, tiny molecules of protein in the saliva and urine of dogs can trigger allergies. Secondly, dander from your dog's skin can also cause allergies. The main dog allergen is called Canis familiaris 1, or CAN F1. In the case of Labradors, it's actually thought that they show lower levels of CAN F1 than many other breeds. This means that although they may shed a lot, they could also be better suited to those with allergies. Do Labs shed too much? The answer to this question really depends on what you're used to. Compared to some breeds, such as the poodle, which shed a lot less, then it can feel like the amount a Lab sheds can be a lot. But if you're familiar with the Lab as a breed, then you'll likely know that shedding just goes with the territory of owning one of these wonderful dogs. There are certain instances where it can be helpful to know what's normal for your own dog though. If your Lab sheds little and often through the year, and then molts in spring and fall, that's considered fairly normal. If your Lab seems to be shedding more than normal, it can be a sign that something is not right. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.